call it and get some food. I'm really hungry. But I need a better fast grab, though. There we go. That's better. Had to make sure I split correctly. Killing that other piranha plant wasn't really necessary. Should be at 200. Wait. Wait. Played that a little safe, trying to preserve the fire flower. Thank you. What in the world? At least I know there's a fire flower there. Or a mushroom, if you're small. I'm gonna miss the PB, sadly, I think. Or maybe not. Still get a PB, at least. It's just not keeping fire, my gosh. Oh, that Bowser? That's actually called Bruce. That's Bruce the Koopa. That's Bowser's evil twin brother. Thanks, Jeremy. Oh, that was a better run, but I still couldn't keep fire. That's the only bad part. Definitely get a faster time with this, but this is good for now. So for the time being, I'm pretty satisfied with this. I'll come back to this. Just keep on checking to see if I can get a lower time. And then eventually I'll try an all small run. See if I can get at least near Darby's time. Let's see, taking out the load, since this is about a 4.5 or 6 loading time, it'll probably be like a 5:23 around there. So not bad. It's pretty good.